Smartlog, Vietnam.
Ben, I feel grateful today on the stage to share with you our story. First of all, I express my grateful because I'm 38 years old, nearly suicided twice, and I'm still here. So our story today, you may know about logistics, you may know about Uber, you may know about Mangbang, Convoy, Rivigo, etc. I don't talk about that big picture, I talk about real story in my country. This is a typical truck driver. He lived in the truck actually. He been with the truck from 10 to 15 hours per day. In peak season, this guy, you know, sleep, play, stay in the truck, small. And he received every call, the call every 45 minutes from his boss to report what the status of the cargo. And his life really mess, really stressful, and no one want to be a truck driver. In the other hand, his manager is not happy as well. She managed a team, usually about 10 to 50 trucks. Every hour, she had to call for 30 to 50 truck drivers. And in a month, she just utilized her truck fleet about 50 to 60%. Because normally, at the beginning of the month, the volume of transportation usually about 15 capacity, but month end, it jumped to 100% of utilization. So her boss also not happy. And, you know, until now, she still use phone calls, still GPS, still Excel file to track, to manage her fleet. So that problem going to be even worse in terms of fuel price increase, traffic jam, demand increase, e-commerce, small order, all of those factors. At a report by Ernst & Young, it's going to be increased 50 to 70% until 2030 if we take no action. And based on the report from EY, it said that if we collaborate, the cost of logistics, of transportation, will down about 50%. We believe in the report, and here our solution. If we analyze the cost component of a truck, you will find out we have chance to improve truck, reduce, not increase. If we can bring stable demand, if we increase the trip per day, if we can reduce the waiting time, if we can fix the empty return, we can save not only for the transport, the truck driver, we can bring more revenue for the transportation company. We also improve the cost saving for cargo owner, and environmental impact also reduce. So all of those things can happen through our model. We imagine we have a triangle. We have the transportation system. We have the warehouse management system on our cloud base. And we connect information to the platform named Smartlog Transport Exchange. Imagine that you are a Procter & Gamble. Tomorrow, you need 100 trucks. And you put the requirement on the network. And there are 100 transportation companies who have empty truck, who have the return truck, usually empty, and that is the cheapest truck. And that is the cheapest truck and it benefit for all parties. So our business model, we build a platform, connect shipper, connect transporter, save costs, saving the efforts for everyone in the world. And bottom line, we can bring value to environmental, we can improve the truck driver. And the revenue, you can see, we can gain from the selling the software. We earn a commission from matching platform and on the other follower. And how we do? Here our software. We are awarded the highest ranking solution in our country. Our solution can compete to big guys like Oracle, like SAP, or Info. And we are very localized. We are familiar with logistic operation. And here, and we approach to our client easily. Yeah. Here are traction so far. So I would love to hear your question, then I can explain more.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well done. Up next, 3 minutes for our judge.
It seems that you already have a lot of partner, right? So yes. Do you actually have the performers and all the revenue that you have been created? Like, what kind of actual improvement that through your platform and also the revenue that have been generated?
Okay, our company revenue last year was about 400,000, and we were trying to hit 1 million this year. And in terms of gross merchant value, we run for our third biggest client, VN Ports. VN Ports, they have about 2,000 trucks, but that's not enough. And they every month they spend about 200,000 to 400,000 USD per month, and they are on outsource. Traditionally, they had to sign fixed contract, fixed price. Now we offer them the model, so 100 trucking company on the system, and they accept the lowest price. So that benefit for the VN boss, and also fixed benefit for the trucking company. So last month, the revenue from the system was about more than 3 billion Vietnamese, so equivalent to 150,000 USD. And that's just the first trial for 5 branch. They have about 63 branch across the country, and they are just the only client. When we have 100 transportation company from VN Port, we can bring that model. We sell to Procter & Gamble, Unilever, Sabeco, Vinamilk, all big guy. We can save them the transportation costs, and we also benefit for the transportation company.
What's your proprietary? What's the core, you know, of your product?
We based on the cloud. Yeah.
So, and which of those earning most revenue for you?
Okay. Let me back to the model. We based on the cloud computing. We connect the truck driver and the system. So the main revenue currently comes from the software implementation. But in next 6 months, it's going to be falling to the commission from the matching platform. We similar convoy in US, Rivigo in India, or Mang Bang in China. We aim to be the guy who connect to optimize the logistic resource and bring the good result for. Yeah.
So who's providing the IoT for the warehouse?
For the warehouse at the moment, we partnership with Grey Orange from India. We partnership with a local IoT device. So there are lots of applications. For example, we apply robotic for sorting the cargo. For e-commerce, we have a robot in the... Sorry, not in our time. But thank you for your question.
Thank you very much. Big round of applause for Smartlog.
Thank you.
From Vietnam.